the way they're broken.
Yes.
That is unlawful.
You can't afford things when they get out of water.
There's no way you can treat the river like that.
Doesn't look like it's...
There's the drone.
Oh yeah, there's the drone.
And there comes a crocodile.
Where?
Just below.
Oh god, there is one. Oh lord.
Oh my god.
And there's a wildebeest that's struggling.
Oh my gosh.
And I got you.
Oh no. Baby. Oh my gosh. Oh lordy.
We saw the crocodile. And look, there's some coming down the other ramp.
Yes, I see that.
Yeah.
Wow, this is phenomenal.
It's not quite as dusty as it was yesterday. Okay, you really, after a while, you could not see him coming down the ramp. Yeah.
I know.
Oh, it's the filming guy.
I guess he gets.
That's okay. He's part of the landscape now.
See, I like having human context. That's more realistic. There's a crocodile. He's probably getting trampled by that new flow of water.
Oh my god, how many of them are there? Holy moly.
And they keep starting down new ramps.
I'm sorry about the shoes. I really am.
I'm trying to tell where they're coming from.
Well, what's funny is these guys are coming down here, but then they're running over there to go in.
How deep is that water?
I don't know.
It's like they're walking.
Yeah, it seems pretty shallow.
Maybe three or 4 feet is all.
Yeah. What is it that they start coming down over this way, and then they start coming down this one? See? This last one won't find me. This one is going to be.
So they're going up there.
Obviously have to
Which way should we video?
Horizontal.